show is done. There's still more acts and there's still more fun. Come on, you guys, you sound like you're dead. But that doesn't matter, because my hair is red. We hope you've all had a real great time. Excuse me for a second, I dropped my tie.
Motown Joe!
PB is the chemical symbol for lead. But that doesn't matter, because my hair is red. The crowd tonight has been really loud. And it's probably been the best ever crowd. Later tonight, I'm probably gonna go to bed. But that doesn't matter, because my hair is red. You'll remember this act when you're up the junction. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Malfunction!
Bath time, so much fun.
younger, older generation who appreciate traditional music. So it's a nice little sweet song for you. Prairie Shaka. Prairie Shaka. Domingo. Domingo. San Martino. San Martino. Ding dong ding. Go tonight. You guys have been an awesome audience. Let me hear some of you. Come on.
This next group is so good, we want you all to hear the introduction So we have a specialist designed to cater for the hearing impaired out there. Would Mark David please come out here? He is the resident specialist here. He's going to help you all out who have hearing problems. For our next act, we have a really rocking group.
We have a really rocking group. What?
They can rock it with the best of them.
They can rock it with the rest of them. What?
They've just finished a world tour.
They just finished a world tour.
What? And have 63 platinum albums.
And they have 63 platinum albums. What?
Here is Primal Scream. Yeah.
Yeah.
deteriorate towards the stall. So, we're out here to stall, okay?
Yeah, we really don't have anything to do. He told us to stall. Wait a minute. We could do that one that we were working on, but we didn't think it would be very tasteful.
We're not going to use that one. This show has some ethics.
Come on, you only live once, right? Come on, you're going to do it, Rob.
My parents are here. There's not a chance.
Okay, your parents don't got to need it, you know? Come on.
I'm not going to do that one. Look at what gets to do it.
Navin will do it. He'll do anything.
Thank you. Is it time for the old audience participation game?
Yeah.
Yep. You guys are getting a little tired out there. Non-competitive, the competitive acts are over, and you're ready to
participate. Audience participation.
Okay, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go like this, okay? You're going like this with my hands. Now, every time my hands cross, I want you to clap. Think you can handle that?
You got that?
Okay, you think you can handle that? Let's try that, okay, everybody? When I have my hands crossed, clap. Alright, that was eight. Did my hands cross? You guys got some problems?
Come on now. Only when his hands cross.
God, I guess. Okay, okay. Now, does anybody want to stand up and do this? Stretch the legs?
You want to stretch it out or you want to sit down, huh? Everyone stand up. Come on, everyone stand up. Right now.
Stand up, stand up. Come on.
Come on, stretch the legs.
Let's go.
Come on now, it's been a long night. It's been a long night. We want you all to stand up.
Okay, you guys ready?
Come on, stand up.
Stand up.
Now, Wilson, stand up. I see you.
Let's go. We want everybody to get into this. Everybody up.
Even you old people, you can do it. Come on now.
Okay, you ready? Everybody watching my hands, let's practice one more time. Is this like first grade?
Have you no reflexes? Come on now.
God. One more time. Ready? I can't believe this.
I don't know about this, Pete.
Okay.
I can tell all that one more time.
Ready?
Stage, you know? I'm on the scope.
Ready? Go!
Can you?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, is the moment you all have been waiting for. I have an envelope here, and some of my colleagues. Shut up, Calvin. And this holds the name of the winners. There was no third prize winner. Instead, there was a tie for second place. And one of the winners was Foreign Madness. All right, that's true. All right. We be there. Come on up here. We're having some fun. You guys were some live comedians. Come on over here, Bruce. Come on over here. Look at these happy faces. Congratulations, you guys. Tied for second, along with them, is Primal Scream.
Let's hear it for Primal Scream, all right.
Primal Scream.
Primal Scream.
All right. Way to be, guys. And ladies and gentlemen, I have the first prize winners.
Do you want to know what they are?
Oh, my. It's too late. It's over. What? Did you say it's over?
You said the show is over?
Over?
The show can't be over. It was over when the Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor.
No.
Over when Mr. O'Dean became acting principal for a month.
No.
Was it over when the code of discipline was imposed on the students?
No.
And the football team went to their final game against Randolph on Thanksgiving Day.
Yes!
Well, that doesn't matter right now. That doesn't matter. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the show is not over, all right? And ladies and gentlemen, the winners are tied for first. The winners are... First set of winners are... The Motown Girls!
Thank you.